today I'm going to show you where I live, which is Helmingham Hall. It's in Suffolk, in the region of East Anglia, which is the little bit that juts out north of London, and is the closest thing to Siberia. That's what we feel when the winds are blowing. Gertrude Jekyll said, a garden is a grand teacher. Now, Helmingham has taught me that. Helmingham has taught me all about scale and proportion, like, you know, the width of the paths, the heights of the walls, the depth and generosity of the borders and the planting. Now, I love plant combinations, and these are blood red wallflowers mixed with Recreado tulips. And the combination is really sort of a little bit clashy, which I quite like. Now we come into the wall garden, and we've got cruciform borders which run all the way down and across. And then the walls, which were built in 1740, surround the whole thing, and I planted up all of the side borders because they used to be just purely vegetables. Dissecting these are some tunnels, which these are runner beans, scarlet, painted lady, and they dissect the different sections of vegetables. And late summer we have the gourds, ornamental gourds that hang down like Chinese lanterns. There's always a quiet moment in a garden. In fact, Helmingham has taught me this, and so when I'm designing a garden for anybody, it is very essential you have a spot of nothing. You have an area where nothing much happens. But surely the pleasure taken from creating a garden must be just as good as Michelangelo felt when he was bashing out his David.